Here at Auscot, we got involved with MyBMP to do the right thing as a grower, basically, in respect to looking after our environment and also our long-term farming sustainability.
In a lot of instances, we have institutional or high net worth individual owners, and they have a real need to ensure that the assets that they own and that we manage are managed and looked after to a relatively high degree of, I guess the catchword today is sustainability, and MyBMP really helps us do that.
We got involved with MyBMP because it seemed like a win-win situation. We could derive BCI credit, so it's economically advantageous for us, as well as improving aspects on our farm that we felt were lacking, like our OH&S.
Through being BMP accredited, this has allowed us to become involved with the Better Cotton Initiative, which is great because the cotton that we produce on this farm has ultimately now got access to a much wider customer base.
It's a handy tool that we need on the farm. We use a lot of the templates and things that we've got on the website, depending on what sort of section we're looking at, whether it's human resources or environmental things.
We find it's a one-stop shop for all industry information.
As a result of MyBMP, we have become better farmers here at Yambakelly. From a safety aspect, we've improved our chemical storage area, and we've improved our irrigation techniques to improve water use efficiency.
The efficiencies we've seen out of MyBMP is the comparison across the industry. You always get a great comparison of where the industry standards are, and you can always challenge yourself to maintain those standards. So the BMP is a great tool to spread the information across the industry.
So some of the areas we've gained a bit of efficiency through the BMP program is I guess our chemical application and making sure our spray logs, everything like that, are up to date, as well as keeping our chemical manifests and sort of our reporting processes really up to speed.
All our paper trails are a lot more streamlined. It's all based on one platform. Our chemical stocktake is a lot more accurate. Upgrading our diesel engines, and we're implementing a program to change them out with more fuel efficient ones.
We were up to industry standards and benchmarks at the beginning of our MyBMP journey, but throughout the process we found that there were certain areas of improvement that we could make, and at the other end of all this we've made those improvements, and I think as a business we're much better for that.
It's not a one-person thing to implement all the aspects of BMP, so we involve everyone, which is the best way for them to understand why we do it and to make it happen.
Getting involved with MyBMP wasn't at all onerous. Cotton Australia offer many good templates and resources and backup, and there was, with a bit of scaffolding, it was very achievable.
The best way to eat an elephant is to do it in bite-sized chunks, and the module system within MyBMP completely allows you to do that. So do it bit by bit, and little bit by little bit, you will eventually, you know, get through it.
Put your hand up and give it a go. There's so much support provided by Cotton Australia and the other industry providers that it is very easy to get involved and get up to speed.
Nowadays, people like to know where their product comes from and that everything's done right, and 99% of Australian cotton growers have been doing that for years, and it's a good way to certify yourself and recognise that, show everyone else that what we do is a league above any of the other countries.